And we're here outside the East India House headquarters, or as we know it from the Dutch, the VOC company. Now, when we're there on Newmark, we talked a little bit about the sort of Jewish emigrants and refugees into the Netherlands from their persecution in Spain and Portugal. Well, also during this sort of golden age time period, you have to remember that there was a massive amount of refugees from the southern Netherlands. So that's the area that is modern-day Belgium, which was still controlled by the Spanish Habsburg during that great civil war conflict, or the 80 years war, basically, between the northern Dutch cities from Holland and the southern areas of the Netherlands. So, particularly around the city of Antwerp, which in those days was actually the wealthiest city in northern Europe, but it was controlled by the arch-Catholic Spanish Habsburgs. And so many of the Protestant citizens of Antwerp, who especially were well-versed in the luxury trade, spices, things like that, textiles, so on, they had to flee from the southern Netherlands. And where did they come but to Amsterdam? And we're not just talking in dribs and drabs here. We're talking about tens of thousands. They reckon about 50,000 Antwerpers moved to Amsterdam in those days, more than doubling the size of the burgeoning metropolitan city of Amsterdam. And so not only did they bring capital, these new migrants here to Amsterdam, but they also brought business ambition and drive. And one of the ambitions that many of these individuals had was to trade with the East Indies. And they actually sent a spy, as it were, a mole, to Lisbon in Portugal to steal some of the cartographic maps from the Portuguese in order to get an awareness of how just to get to the Indies, what we now talk about as Indonesia, specifically the island of Java. These were known as the Spice Islands. So this individual, Cornelis van Houten, came back to Amsterdam with the stolen maps. This was a man who had zero nautical experience, by the way, and they decided to appoint him as captain of the first Dutch journey to the East Indies in 1595.